I'm doing an alignment on a 2014 BMW 550 after the customer was not very happy with the results he got from a big box tire store. This car requires 500 pounds of weights, so we use lead-filled canvas bags in the car. You can see we put them in the front, passenger, rear, and in the trunk. It's important to set the proper tire pressures before any alignment. And of course, we're going to put the valve cap back on. Next, the wheel targets get put on all four wheels. The car is put in neutral. We roll it backwards and roll it forward for the rolling compensation. The front bridge plate is removed along with the pins for the front turn plates because we got to perform a caster sweep by turning the wheels left and right. Now I level and lock the steering wheel, we'll remove the pins for the rear plates and check the alignment. The rear is way out, so I have to adjust it. There's two adjustments back here. They're a little tricky, but we get it in spec. And look how nice that is. The front just needs a toe adjustment, and that's easy. Just rotate the inner tie rod until you're in. Bam, print. And there's the difference between free lifetime alignments and our alignments.